Howdy folks, and welcome to another evening of Parkitect. My name is Josh, this is the Park Rush live stream Twitch channel thing. If you don't know what Park Rush is, it's a theme park podcast that I do with my friend Tom. Every Sunday we release an episode on it, on personal preference of podcasting app, or on parkrush.com, and we do a series about theme park video games, and so as kind of part of that, I'm also playing some Parkitect. I now do this every Tuesday, started last week, we're going through the campaign. If you want to watch the episode of this, the previous episode of this, it's on our YouTube channel. Every episode is archived on our YouTube channel of everything we do now. Link should be down below, I think. If it's not, let me know in the chat, and I'll get it to you. Otherwise, yeah, let's carry on. So last time we did this, we did the Chinook Airfield. I think I need to turn my volume down, or the game's volume down. It's quite loud in my ear, at least. Let's turn that down a bit. Hopefully you can hear me. Checking that my volumes are okay there. Let's see, what should we do for next? Western Roundup, Victoria Lake, empty land, and ample space for expansion. The surrounding area of Victoria Lake lends itself perfectly for a recreational destination. It is your task to turn this beautiful nature setting into a lakeside amusement park. Scenario, have at least 300 guests in your park. Have no loan debts, all that's going to be tough. Optional, have 100 guests in your park, 200 guests in your park. Complete non-optional goals by the end of September year 2. Okay, let's give it a go. First of all, pause this bad boy. Let's get 10 out the gate. Cool, so we've got this nice entrance area here. This very much reminds me of... there's a level like this in Roller Coaster Tycoon, which I really enjoyed. I used to play it quite a lot. This needs some theming, that's for sure. Let's stick some shops in there. Umbrellas, they're always useful. Just umbrellas there. Hot dogs. Good drinks. And then some toilets. I'm going to need some employee pumps. Which are always a bugbear of mine. Download some buildings, I don't know if they'll come straight in or what, I don't know how it works. Buildings. maybe I need to go get them from somewhere. What do I want then? I want some fences, right? Where the fence is at? Here. The topiary is always a good fence to use, I feel, but I might go with walls. Well then, I'm gonna go to hedges, I think. I'm never sure how much I need to disguise these. This side doesn't super matter as much, so it's not quite clean, but that'll be fine. Gonna need to put a walkway in both these sides, but that's fine. Stuff. Sorry, Larry Landry. You're out of here. Cool. Right time. That's a good spot for carousel there. I like to put some flowers in. Where are the flowers at? Topiary trees. Yeah, flowers, wasn't it? Yeah, nice. What I like is... I don't have bins. I do have bins, what am I talking about? Where's the other signs at? Is there not some that I could... Oh, there's TVs that I was thinking of. I'm gonna put some TVs in. Kind of like... Hey, here's the times sort of idea. Tom reckons he can barely hear me, so let me turn that... Ah, that's why. Got my old decibels down. Let me turn that up. That should hopefully be better. Let me know if it's not. Again, okay. Apologies for that. Apparently, I was quite. Hopefully, I've turned that up now, and it should be better. Let's get some more walls in around here. Not those sorts of walls I want. These walls. Just going to finish that off like that, even though there's nothing in there. Get rid of them for now. I could put a staff room in, but... Whoops. What we got? What rides we got? Swinging ship. I quite like a swinging ship. Swinging ship would be quite cool. I got a woody. I can do a woody. I can. That's a proper woody as well. Miniature railway. I got some paddle boats. Paddle boats going in, obviously. But I think what I'm actually going to do first is build. It's not even, is it? This is 1, 2, 3. Four, this is 6. Damn. Okay. Put that over there. So put the exit over there. Put that into go mode. Because it doesn't really matter because it's not. What colour do I want this to be? I can't. Yeah. Not with the yellow, that's for sure. That yellow is grim. I do like the white. I do like the blue and white. Probably not. I'm probably going to go the other way around, actually. Done the same way, have I? Have a ride. You know what ride means. Open the park. Yeah, again, if I'm still quiet, let me know. It's hard to judge. First of all, yes. I always do that. I always put these around the wrong way around. Then I can never remember which way do they leave, because it looks like they're leaving that way. But I feel like I always get done but diddled by this. Oh no, they are going there. Good. Midstone path. Storm path. Is that... That is linked. Okay, cool. There we go. The bolts. Have we got any people in the park yet? No. Looks up. I'm not paying. Oh, okay. Whoops. Let's bring the price down then. If no one's paying. Rather have people paying than not paying. Paying very little for some thrill rides. What is next? I could get a miniature train, takes you around the park. That's always good fun. Tom always likes one of them. Would be good to get the train up there. Shame the entrance is so big. Because I wouldn't mind putting the train there, but I can't. Okay. I can go up and down. I can't turn and go up and down. So let's go like this. There and then come back around. Nope, still gone too far. Let's go along that. Delightful. Pow. How big is this one? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. 9. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3. God damn it. Bend round the corner. Might turn this into a little lake, actually. Bye, tree. Whoa-wee. Is that 5.5? Oh, I've got too high. Let's go to 5.5. That's gone. No, I'm not going to get that corner. Whoops. Is that gonna go? Can I get? Ah, no. Test mode. That's a lot of trains. I feel like I don't need that many trains. Cars per train. Yes, that's what I want. Bum, 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 bum. Straight down here, right? Go. Oh. Can I synchronize this? Awesome. Is that gonna break because they're waiting for each other? I don't know. Maybe. Yeah, probably will. Cool. Boats, they like the boats. I'm losing a lot of money here, I've just realised. Yes, I know. There we go, train's open. Are we? Okay, we're queuing up. I've got no money for a coaster now, though. Whoa, look at that thing. Whoa. That's ridiculous. I want to ride that. That's two coasters as well. Damn. How we doing? I think we're doing okay. just love the beats in this game. It's so good. There's people waiting for the pirate ship. Okay. What do we do? Get carousel in? Probably need something extra over here, right? That's probably... squeeze a queue in there, and the exit there. Go. I always open it before I... Yeah, I don't know why. I've kind of always done that. There we go. I feel like I need another little, like, food bit or something over here, but... I need money, that's for sure. $300. I'm losing money quite a lot. I guess I need more people in the park, right? Wages are 210. Building costs are quite high. I'm making profit on the shops, which isn't bad. Road maintenance. Okay, making profit there. Park commissions is wages is 210. Research is 100. Building maintenance 190. Wow. Okay. So I actually need to make a bit more money off of these. Hopefully that's not going to be too bad. $230. People pay $230 for a hot dog, I don't know. $270 for an umbrella, seems quite cheap. $180. How much are these bad boys? Out of the way. Cool, right. Need more people in the park, that is for sure. Almost got 100 guests, so that's a bonus. I get some money for that, which would be nice. Let's get a free ride voucher on the train. Let's run that for 6 months. Start. I'm gonna do it. I'm gonna take a loan. I'm gonna take a bigger. There we go. Loads of land over here. Kind of want to build it back here though. Which I know it's kind of makes it doesn't. Yeah, you know, building lots of stuff back here, but. Spin my camera around. So I can do some interaction with this area if I'm lucky. I'm actually going to build it here like this. So it's alongside the train. And then. Lift hill. Up. That's the edge of the park there as well. Ooh, I might see if I can... Maybe. You know what I mean, right? Okay, so at least I know what that does. I think I built with one of these last time, actually, you know? Yay, got some money. It's a guess. And then... drop into one of these. Straighten up, and then go... 45 the other way. Actually, no, I'll tell you what I'm going to do. I'm going to go carry on like that and then turn the old camera around. Go 45 degrees. Okay. Oh, I've gone the wrong way. Whoops. Stick one of them in. Gonna make it. Okay, let's go. Back to 45. Now do the turn. Level out. Straighten off. They've done their research. Congrats, guys. No, that's not gonna work. Back up. Oh, almost. Gonna have to. Yeah, okay, I can relay that. I can. Yeah, okay. Let's get a footpath going in there. Go. Can I go down again into a 45 degree like that, and then what the hell? No, okay, I can't go that low. Okay, down one, straighten. Into 45 degrees. Kind of through the trees. It'd be really good if I could. Like, yeah, I'd have to come back, wouldn't I? Can I do it? That was level, and then. Is that gonna make it through the trees? Like that. Go into a tunnel. I have to level out until I go into a tunnel, okay. Where do I want to go next? Whoa! What the heck, that guy just actually got set on fire. What the hell? Kind of want to get it back. I think I'm going to go. Yeah, okay. Let's go like this. Let's go. Man, I want to get it. I want to get it to come over there, but it's not gonna make it. Ooh, cool. Okay, let's go like this then. Stick some bumps in. Everyone likes some bumps. I've realised I've got like no breakpoints, which could be a problem, but I guess we'll have to wait and see. This whole section is just like one run. and then sure, let's go into that and then come level. I'll hide this with some rocks then. Chain lift back up. Stick the camera on. I'll do it on the next one actually. Where do I need to? I need to come. I think I want to come up, down again, round again, round again. Yeah. Okay. Stick some bumps in again. Section before chain lift up before straighten curve. Ah, damn it. Run the corner a bit, down slightly, there we go, like so. Straighten into flat. Stay like that. Go the other way. Once straightening back up and going. Here we go into the big one. Let's see how high I can get. It's cost me an absolute arm on it. There we go. Straight away. Okay. Put it like that. Straight down some more. This is ridiculous. Big dive. I want to fit it into that gap. Whoa. Let's come back some. Come over one, don't I? Let's bring this down a couple. Whoa, not that far. Got that. Straighten up. go. Cannot get around that corner. Let's go one more. Why can't I build there? I own that land. Is it because of this? Do I have to drop? Maybe if I drop. Maybe it's too close. Demolish. So I need to come across two more. Breaks. Not breaks, bollocks. Entrance over here somehow, exit over there somehow. Camera. How do I do this again? R? No, P? I need to remember. Settings, I've already forgotten what the control is for that. Building, speed, hotkeys, coaster cam. Oh, zero, of course. I need to turn my light on because I can't see the keys. Okay. Testing. Oh wow. I didn't expect to be up here. Okay. So what we got going on? We've got 5 trains. There's one. One there. Oh, got one up there. One stuck up there, this one. That one's not going to get around that corner. So I need to reduce the trains by at least one. Well, it does get up. It does get around there, but that's not really what I want. 4, so I've got 1, 2, 3, 4. Yeah, I think that works. You want people kind of, I need to put a sign on that, don't I? Signs. What sign do I want? I think I want this one. Yeah. No entry for guests. Okay. Bugger off, guys. Let's go down 2, because what I'm going to do is. There we go. Wooden coaster. I haven't named any of these rides. I think that's cool. I think that's a cool ride. Pretty pleased with that. I've got no money. How am I doing? How much does it cost to ride? 4 quid, sure. People are queuing up. Nice. Thoughts? There are no high intensity rides around here that interest me. What about this one? This is going to be... It's going to be broken down. Hurry up. I'm not even starting. God. Well, what have we got? Got experience. Don't need money for this stuff. Man. Spending loads of money. Where is this mechanic? Is that? Can I do this? Is this a thing you can still do? Oh, it's cool, not. Fix my brand new ride, please. Oh no. Whoops. They got stuck. Can I put how do I do water? Oh, I can't really do water, that's not. Okay. What was I gonna do? I was gonna put some rocks around here, wasn't I? Let's see about that. Let's see about that. Gates, hangers, rocks, nature, rocks. Hey, TV program about the coaster. Don't have enough money, mate. This thing's, yeah, that'll need fixing as well. What a life. Repay this loan. We've got here. Oh, got some more like Jim, what's going on here? You're going the wrong way, guys. Where are you going? Oh, it's really expensive. They consider this too expensive today. Grass, can I get some? No, it's not really gonna work, is it? Stick some long grass in. Sort of sticking up through the stuff, I don't know. It's Let's get an adventure tent. Where's this gonna go? In here, yeah. Mining town, maybe. Basalt. Well. What else we got? What we got here? Got some vehicles. Got some water. Got a buoy. Water floor slope. Oh yeah, that's cool. How's this work then? It's kind of like a waterfall, guys. Just pretend it's a waterfall. Nothing to see. That's really dumb. It's really dumb. Oh no. Hey, no need for a tunnel. Brilliant. That's exactly what I wanted. What is this? Soil, leaves, dirt. I kind of want it to be cracked dirt. Yeah, it's kind of like an area that was water and now it's not, I guess. And then I can stick some dirt around the top like this, maybe. I think this is how this works, right? I don't know. Probably turn that back into grass. Yeah, like that. So there was water in there, and now there's not. Maybe, I don't know. I might be able to put water in the bottom now. I can put a little bit of water in there. Yay! So now I feel like the land's the wrong colour. I'm really out of money. Ride maintenance cost so much. I'm in so much debt. We just get more debt, right? Oh, I can't. There's a problem. I can only have two loans at a time. Might fail this one. I need more people on this. Way more people on the wooden coaster. It seems like no one cares for it. It's ultra extreme, maybe that's why. Is there any cheats? feel like this system is a bit excessive. I could probably... Anne or Dale's going to go. Anne came in first, so she's the last to leave. Do I need an entertainer? Do I need a security guard? Probably not. He's going to go. My knight, he's gone. Sorry, bud. Still need a mechanic, though. Need a janitor. I feel like I need to know what the thoughts are. Oh, I don't have any toilets. Whoops. Paddle boats were struck by lightning. You having a laugh? Even the map's going up. Map 70p. I have no money. Oh no. I'm losing my, I'm losing even more money now. I've got too many buildings. I don't need the staff room. Staff room's gone. I'm making some sweeping changes around here. Try and get them back back in the green, you know. Let's repay some of that. Take that. Let's repay that one. There we go. Right. How much do I need for an experience? Top scan. Oh, that's like a samurai. That's how they say. Samurai can go in there. Interest can be on the water. Exit can be there. That can go. I think that's going to be too expensive. So let's bring the price down to that. This one can be called Samurai. I don't think I named the part like this. Too intense. It's too intense. It's too mental. This is too big. I'm gonna have to shutter it. I need to hoping the intensity comes down, but we shall see. Oh, toilets. I need toilets still. That is so stupid. I'm going to need to... yeah. Let's get to like 35. That must be a lot better, right? We'll see how it goes. Got more people in the park, that's good. Loans, I've got one loan. Currently, okay. Toilets. Toilets would be good, bro. Charging 10p, taking a mic. Roof. It's not big enough, is it? Toilet is bigger than the structure. That's better. Walls. What walls? Yes. I kind of do that, but then I also want to do that. So it's got like a thing on it. That just looks weird. There we go. One toilet. And I'm not losing as much money. And... wait, can you only have one person in the toilet at a time? Using it. I going to have to set, if I put shops up here, I'm going to have to set a little what's it called? Stick that there. Toilets, not put the toilets there, let's put the toilets somewhere else. Let's put the toilets. So it's about the toilets, guys. No one will notice them under there. I don't know if I have the monies. These things are expensive. This is the sort of area where I need another like food section and some bins and like. Right, let's put some bins down first. Benches. Bench alley. It's bench alley. I'll tell you what I'll do actually. I'll make that wider. And then I can put benches and stuff down both sides. Like so. Some trash bins back in like that. Put some lamps in. That guy's just thrown up all over the floor. Nice, thanks, mate. Dish. Do I need to put some more toilets down? I don't know. There's two sets of toilets there. Or another chance, this chance can be this one. This area. These are two. Then you also, you'll need a chute. You will need a chute. Ah, shoot! Connected through there, you connected there. Wait, is it saying he's not connected to a park? Am I misreading that? Yep, idiot. Good. Brilliant, nice one. Fences, let's get the old favourites in. Should be fairly good to go. I'm making 99p profit, cents profit. Can you believe it? I certainly can't, Jeff. Speed this bad boy up. What have I got to do? I'm in profit. What do I want to do? I'll do this, I think. Then I can do. Oh, I don't have any money. Golly! That looks a bit rough, doesn't it? Don't really want that, like, rot on the wall somewhere. This is kind of stupid, but here we go. Yeah, can't see it. Can't see it. Oh, yeah, definitely can't see that either. So dumb. Let's do that. Okay, so I need some shops now. I need another hauler. Burgers. Where are you going? Stuff's meant to be sent. What is going on here? Oh, I'm in tons of debt. Debt in debt up to my eyeballs here. Once again, I'm asking you for more money. Oh, nice. People are going on this ride now. I don't think it's too intense. It's now a really good deal as well, which means I can price it. Is that stuck there? I hope that's not stuck there. Go to 3. Go again. So in theory, there'll be one on the track. I should be able to get away 4. Let's try it again. Let's get some advertising down again, shall we? Traction advertisement. Select traction. Let's go with that one. Let's go for 6 months. Maybe I can get away with 350 for that. Maybe I can go with 3 quid for that, maybe. So we'll see, I guess. That's 3 quid. Cool. Should almost be profitable, I think. I know we're not right now, but if I wasn't paying this off, then we definitely would be. Oh, maybe not. Operating costs. Let's see, supplies, drinks. 300 guests in the park. Yes. What have I got left to do? No loan debt. So I've got to get rid of all my loan debt by September. Ouch. Okay. That is going to be tough. As I have a lot of loan debt. Here we go, right. People pay 250. Why do these places still not have food? Thank you. More bins. Benches. Let's some more flowers in here, I think. Flowers. Trees. It's nice. It's a nice tree. Lovely tree. This is a tree. Here we go, making bank. Just need to pay off my loan debts. Some shrewd business there. Reduces my debt considerably by doing that, and reduces the monthly spend. Price of everything again. I'm going to charge more for the toilets. Haha. Worth of money. I don't think I'm going to make this optional one, that's for sure. But we can but try. What's this saying? Okay, cool. Going pretty well, you know. Pretty pleased. This area's become an absolute hub. I love it. Times that. Bring it down 2 quid. Maybe that can offset some of the losses that I'm making there. I'm suddenly losing quite a lot. Oh dear. Average loans and construction. I've got no construction. Perfect bench, though. It's got an achievement. Thrill Seekers. I can't see that because of the screen, but yeah. What do I do? big one was a really good deal. That's the big one, right? Can I see like even more? I don't know. Really, soft drink's really worth the money. Okay. Let's see. What's that? Oh, birds. Birds. Put four trains on this and synchronize with the train. Oh dear. I feel like all these additional shops are costing me an absolute fortune. Cross carousel up slightly. These people just like, are they just still throwing up there? No, there's nothing there, okay. I'd have put another ride really. Kind of need to keep building to get more people in the park, but got no bloody money. See? No money. Hey buddy, got no money. It's tough when you got no money, you know? I reckon it's making 200 profit though. There are no staff rooms, that is true. I can't unpay money though, that's the problem. We're going into debt, but I'm making profit. It's kind of bizarre. Well, it reckons that I'm making money every month, but I can't be. Does that not include, like, does that not include other? Spending a fortune on supplies, that's for sure. Yeah, well, I'm not going to make the optional, am I? That's, it's gutting, but is what it is. Oh my god. And something just comes in and absolutely kills me every month. Taking off his own one. Got the money again. Ah! Every time I think I'm making money, and then not making money. I need to build a staff room. They're complaining about me not having a staff room. Park is quite dirty though. Seems like they're more than willing to pay that price for that. So if they're willing to pay 4 quid. Group of vandals? God. I can't deal with vandals. Vandals don't help my bottom line. I need stuff for dead. I'll build stuff if I don't have enough money. What do I do? What do I do? I can't unpay a loan. I haven't got 6 grand to pay. I'll send a postcard, folks, I guess. Sell some stuff. What do I sell? What do I stop? What do I shut down? Can I get overzealous with this area, maybe? Zone 2 hauler. He's gone. Goddamn staff room in there. Oh, people keep complaining about. Pipes there, innit?
Goddamn pipes there.
Oh dear. What a palaver. Okay. Let's just put. Burgers. Not There we go. Still losing money, but... stuff. Oh, great, thanks. Thanks for your help, love. Are you taking a break? Or are you sent? Shop's shut, can't make any money, love. Vandalism. Don't have enough mechanics to fix everything. It's all falling apart. November year 2. I haven't paid my loans back. What a time. Oh boy. Oh, I thought this was going so well and now it's all gone to peak tong, isn't it? Blimey, Gov. Now I'm spending an absolute fortune. I'm going to go. I'm making like just enough to stay barely solvent. It's really frustrating. All my rides are now empty. All my guests are leaving. I went too ambitious, didn't I? Too ambitious too quickly. Problem is, can't move on until I complete all the tasks. I've still got to have no loan debts. I can't get out. Oh no. I'll sell everything. What happens if I sell everything? I'm not gonna be able to make enough money to pay off all my debt. I made profit on that one. Oh no, I didn't. That's how much I sold. Let's go. What, is that it? I haven't made... Oh no. Oh no. Oh no. I didn't even know I made enough money to pay off one of my debts. Drown, baby, drown. Literally don't have enough health debts. Wow. I'm getting things to sell here. How much money? 5, 8, 7. What else can I sell? Sell this pipe? I'm not making enough money off that pipe either. Oh, everything's so expensive. I don't make any money off it. Stuff that I didn't build. What a way to end this evening. Barely scraping out of one deck. Hang on. I might make it. I made it. Okay. This is not the way to play this game. Payoff 200. I can't pay that one off though, because I don't have enough. If I take out a 10 grand loan. Then I can pay that one off, but then I have nothing to build with. Oh no. Well, what a drastic end. That's it for tonight, I think. Oh my god. What was that? Victoria Lake. Oh man. It's a trouble, you know. I usually go too hard. Can't make my way back from it. But next time we will give Western Roundup. What's that? 500 guests, happiness rating. Sell at least 800 park tickets. Okay. Right. I need to keep my costs low. I need to keep my profits up. It's one of the two. I'm going to try and get some stuff from Steam for next time as well. But thanks for watching. Oh, there's different maps. I didn't even know that. That kind of makes sense. So this is the Taste of Adventure map. This is the main map. Is there only two maps? Because it's two DLCs, right? Must have just been additional stuff, not DLC. Cool. Thanks for watching again. I've been Josh of the Parkrush Podcast. Like I said at the beginning, Parkrush is a theme park podcast. We go out every Sunday on your podcasting app of choice and on parkrush.com. Talking about theme parks, theme park video games, theme park films. Check us out over there. Thank you very much for watching. If you've only just caught up with this will be going archived onto our YouTube channel tomorrow. Which the link should be down below. Either way, once again, thank you very much for watching. Said that loads of times now, I think. And I will catch you next time. Goodbye.